So,
I'm in Warwick Castle, UK. I'm just gonna go back here and show you from the start, I guess. So this is the Grand Hall. There's a lot of old stuff. Yeah. Henry Tudor's through here. This is the building.
Look, these models of Henry
VIII. Building that one in. Henry Tudor. And could you actually imagine living in this? I mean,
well, that's kind of how they used to face. They used to have little like goatee beards.
Shield, fireplace. I'm just expecting them all to come alive.
That's a good way of doing it.
Again, absolutely stunning. Crossbow. So you can't see very well because of the lights.
What is it?
It's a crossbow, Josh.
My bedroom. Oh wow. There's a golden plate. I need that. So much money. How tired do people actually get?
Very tired.
That's
such a big place. This is the
prince.
Legit! Is this someone's house? I think these are all his wives as well. The prince is being there. Boleyn, Mary of Boleyn, Henry VIII, Duchess of Cumberland, Henry VIII, wives, I think, is for the.
That's nice. Oh, there's your beer there, baby.
This vlog is going to be very long, just to let you know. They've all got the old slide up windows. The golden ring.
What is that?
This is a golden ring, George.
I know what that is.
What?
Lord of Rings.
No.
This says, don't go up them yet.
No. This is, I think this is top floor. Just carry on walking.
We need to wait for Mum.
I know, but we can go.
This is top floor.
We can go back round. Old doors, look at this. The old corridors that they used to walk down. This would be mad to have a house like this though, wouldn't it? Could you imagine owning a house like this and bossing everyone around? Oh my god, it's an old fire extinguisher pump. Come on. Imagine having a house like this. It's cool.
Come back.
It's cool. And this leads us back into the same entrance. It's just weird to think that people still live here. Well, still, did live here, and this is how they used to live. And it's just like.
In terms of the collection that is on display here,
start with the these people. So we're just going to go back around, try find Mum and Dad. And yeah. Find Mum and Dad. Really good, man. I'm going to go up the staircase. I'm going to go up the staircase. Up ahead. Yeah. Come then.
It would take like about 5 hours to get around the castle, so
it's no point.
We can walk around for
5 hours. Right, we're going to go up the staircase, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright then, come on in. Alright, so we're now just going to go into a staircase. Hey George, wait. The mini church that they used to have in Gessen. Nothing new. It's crazy. The old music they used to play. I'm gonna look for the windows, I'm not gonna go very far. Stained glass windows. Cool.